President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi visited the national football team in the Air Defense Stadium while training for the 2019 Africa Cup of Nations to be held in Egypt on June 21st, July 19th. The president wished the team members good luck and asserted his confidence that they realize the heavy responsibility they shoulder. He urged them to devote hard efforts to please the Egyptian people, who in turn pays them respect and appreciation. President El-Sisi underlined that the team members must show discipline and decent behavior, as they are a reflection of Egypt's ancient civilization and its great people. For their part, the players thanked the president for his visit, promising that they would do their best to rejoice the hearts of millions of Egyptians. They also gave him as a gift a t-shirt having the signature of all of them. The president has also checked the facilities and arrangements at the stadium, whose efficiency was being raised to host the tournament's matches. The president said he aspires that the championship becomes a push for the Egyptian sports in general and for the football in particular, since the sports infrastructure has been upgraded for the matches. In preparation for the 2019 African Cup of Nations, due to start on June 21st, Egypt inaugurated three new metro stations in Cairo to facilitate the traffic movements to the civilians and African fans. The stations are the first inaugurated stops in the four stages of the third line expansion in Cairo Metro. The tournament takes place with the participation of 24 teams in six groups for the first time in the history of the African competition.